Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. I'm so angry with him for losing himself in his work. Chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades.
Animals.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
Dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right.
Thank you.
The hero of the Soviet Union.
Sure. can't really see, but I just lost contact with the sweep.
The red...
Lara, are you there? I'm pinning down Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
God willing, that'll be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found it.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Ooh. Over here!
आवाज़ ना देवा को बोलने में पापा तो मना कर दिया कहते पापा भी लिया हुआ है
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
She's reloading! Shoot her!
To be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What is the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Hurry! Eyes of fear! The Trinity is here!
I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes, this should come in handy. this part of the lost city.
We know it.
Shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive. Yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source, could it really be here?